night of Jesus' birth, when all through the town not a creature was stirring, not even a calf. The animals were munching in their stable, where they hoped that the Savior would soon be there. The sheep were all nestled down for the night, while the shepherds made sure that all was just right. Everyone thought that it was just the same day as any other Bethlehem day. When out in the sky there arose such a light, the shepherds couldn't look because it was so bright. There was a beautiful angel up in the sky. The shepherds just couldn't figure out why. The shepherds were scared and they covered their eyes.
"Do not be afraid, for I bring great news that will bring joy to all people."
The angel told them in a manger of their lives, a baby, the Savior, was born tonight in the town of David, which was nearby.
Sing with me, please, the first verse of Hark the Herald.